What's up, guys? Eric from JPC. We're going to do a quick video today on two different kind of chutes, a spring launcher and a pilot chute. All right, for you guys that aren't familiar with the two different kind of chute systems, we're going to start with the pilot chute, and that's basically what I'm holding in my hand. This is the pilot that would pull the chute out of the bag. So this goes in last, catches air, and it'll pull the chute out of the bag and deploy in that fashion. Some of the downsides to a pilot chute is they get a little wear and tear because this comes out, ends up dragging the ground, it breaks some straps. You know, this one's probably got 50 or 75 runs on it, so it was time to replace it. The other downside to a pilot chute is that you pack the parachute first with your cord, and then this goes in last. So once your bag is full with all your stuff, you got to try to force this, and it's got some tension to it to hold it in, have a buddy help you with the string, and then you put your cable. So those are the two downsides. The positive to a pilot chute is it's less expensive than your spring stock chute. All right, next up we're gonna show you how the spring launcher works. This is based off the new mount we just designed. Basically we're gonna pop the cable, pull it out, see how far it goes, and then we're gonna show you how it launches up. So we're gonna go ahead and launch it now. Alright, so here's the inner workings of the parachute. This is for your spring style launcher. You got a bag that the chute folds into, and you know, your cords, so on and so forth. The positives to this style system, like you just saw with it launching, you get some real good distance when you pull the cable. So on cars with wings that create like a low pressure area, it really helps get the chute out in the wind to get it deployed quickly. And also it's super easy to pack, a lot easier than your pilot style chute, and we're going to show you how to do that now. All right, so we're gonna wind this chute up. Pretty easy process. It does take two people. You wind up the spring and you got someone gonna guide the spring in. All right, so Ronnie's gonna show you how easy it is to put the chute actually in the bag. So that's it, pretty easy. No cussing and swearing and sweating and busting your knuckles or losing a tooth. So with the spring launcher deal, pretty easy. Ready to go.